Hi folks, Brad Craig here, watching the whole house go down. Hit the emergency thing. Yep, hit the emergency stop button. Was there anybody in there?
No.
Hey.
Mary?
Her brother can't get out of the house.
He's in there?
Serious?
Yeah. I bet you that was fucking Jimmy Brewer and his crack son.
Was there anybody in that house?
I don't know. Mary? We followed them. I was coming back from Shadyside. I took my mom down around 214 St. C back down to Bridgeport, revealing it back.
How many houses are on there?
There's multiple apartments in that house. I bet you that's fucking Casey Coyne's dumbass and his electrical issue. That wouldn't be the first house that he ignored that shit on.
Well, that house is gone.
He literally come in 5 minutes ago and said, "Hey, call 911, my house is on fire." Yeah. He said nobody was in there. I asked them.
I'm shut. I'm gonna sit down. I can't fucking believe that.
You got a cigarette? I ran out of my house fucking... I'm going nuts like crazy. Thank you. I was upstairs in my house getting ready to leave to go on a 12-hour trip, and... I see this out my window.
Should I call the police?
Well, you need to go tell them that they need got people next door that are handicapped.
Hey!
Oh, they're dead.
Where are they at? Next door? In that house
yeah,
there?
Yeah, that same, there's multiple apartments in that house.
Well, that house is gone, so whoever's in that house is dead.
Yeah, I know.
You got the pumps off? You got the pumps off, right? Yeah. What do you do? Tell you to move?
I'll fucking get you. Just stay here.
All right. Hey, you might not have had no business today. Pumps are off, all nines, everything. Hey, Hank, you might want to get them cars out of the way. I'd take this as a third alarm, for sure. That one chick said there's people in there.
No, there ain't. From what I know, there's two people that are out.
that's a goner. We'll probably see the aftermath after we come back. But that's a goner. Folks, let's pray for them people. Have prayers out. Give them God blesses. Give them everything. Give the fire crew everything they need. Blessings, prayers. Give everybody what they deserve at this time of the hour. This ain't good. This ain't horrible year to way to start off. Let's give them prayers, folks. Almost a normal occurrence around here, kinda. They're getting it, but that's gonna be a wild battle. They got extra coming. Collapsing. Pretty much all they're trying to do is control it and let it fall. Blair's finest. That's one of the ladies that live in the house. Does she do live there?
Huh?
Does she live there?
Yeah, her and her brother and then Jimmy.
Someone turned me through fire to our windows. What the fuck? Who did that? And the thing is, he's got cameras. So it better be on camera.
Oh, that's gone.